20th century. By turning a little dial to project us ahead in time, we're able to be right with Buck and his friends in the wonderful world of the future. The world that's seen a lot of our scientific and mechanical dreams come true. You know there's nothing supernatural or mystic about Buck. He's just an ordinary, normal human being who keeps his wits about him.